But I would rate this taco a 10 out of 10, y'all. All right, you guys, quick update. Last night, I had called one of my mom's friends just to let him know the airport arrangements and, you know, what to do when he gets there, how to get to his hotel. So I'm like, well, what time did you get to Kingston? He's like, oh, I get there. That's my mom calling. He was like, I get there around 2 o'clock. And I was like, oh, okay. I'm concerned though a little bit because we get there around that time too. So I'm like, well, where are you flying out of? He goes, he's flying out of Miami. Yeah. The same airport that I'm flying out of, the same airport that my aunt, who she wasn't supposed to see till Sunday, is flying out of. So, we came up with a master plan. He's supposed to sit at another gate. We're trying to make sure that he does not see her and she does not see him. But we'll see how that works out. And I'll keep you guys posted. I'm about to get ready to head to the airport. Talk to you soon. I'm vlogging.
What you vlogging about?
Jamaica. You excited?
I am.
You are?
Yeah.
What?
I'm nervous.
Why?
I'm trying to see where I'm going.
You gotta talk to your husband about that.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, okay. Spill the beans, let me know what the plans are.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, about time.
Say I know.
Because you know.
What do I know?
You know everything.
Why you say I know everything? What you mean?
Uh-huh.
What you mean?
You
what are you talking about? What you talking
know
about?
All the details.
Because he told me the plans? But I can't tell you.
Oh. All right. Okay then.
What you think he got planned?
In a boat or something? I don't know. Like some boat trip, river trip.
Oh, because he kept talking about.
Because he always talking about some party boat in Jamaica.
Oh.
So I'm thinking he got some party boat or something that we're
going
to go on.
Mm.
We're going to some beach or something, some water activity. That's why we need swimwear. I'm getting my hair wet now.
No way. Mm-hmm.
No, if not, I have fun.
So you asked her why she dragging me?
Yeah, I said, why are you dragging Charles with on your romantic 60th birthday celebration with your husband? You're going to have a party next week. I said, no, I'm a drug
army, dear. Just act like you was always coming.
Planned for me to be here.
Yeah, and then you was just playing it off. And then when we see y'all there, you're going to be like, surprise. Well, since you're going to be on the same flight and she's going to see you, let me call Auntie Maxine because she booked them at a resort on Saturday. So let me see if she can get y'all a ticket so that way you can come too. Hmm?
Huh?
What?
What happened now? Who is this? Oh my God, are you serious? Oh my God, look how quick
you are.
Oh my God. Oh my God, are you serious?
Gonna go for birthday. I was gonna cry.
What the?
I know something.
But she not sit up there.
They behind you the whole time.
Did people see her? Oh my God! I can't believe this.
Really?
No. Oh my God.
It's a prayer.
Are you sick? Oh my God.
All right, y'all. So we made it to Jamaica. My auntie Maxine picked us up from the airport. Say hi.
Hi.
Let's see.
Nice.
Oh, nice. Oh,
we get to look over
some
of the city. Okay.
Let's see. Oh, you got a balcony?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm Keith.
Okay. Oh. Bathroom's nice. Very modern.
Modern look. Modern girl.
All right, you guys. So we are at McCoy's. So I'm going to be getting the jerk chicken pasta. We'll see what everybody else gets, and then we'll do our reviews and see if the food is actually really good. So my auntie Maxine said the food is really good, but I'll be the judge of that because the food looks very Americanized. So I'll let you guys know what the real deal is. How is it? On a scale of 1 to 10, what you rate it?
9.
A 9? That's a lot. How is it, Auntie Maxine?
It's good. Really good.
Thank you.
Wow.
What you get, Maxine?
Huh?
What you get?
I got pasta. Strip pasta.
Well, let us cook the food first. Gravy.
All right, y'all, so I got the oxtail pasta. My auntie Maxine won't let me try it. She's gonna try it before me. Go ahead.
I can't get it out.
Oh, this is good.
It's good.
Chicken.
Set me on fire. Yeah, I know. It's not spicy. I can see the heat in it.
Okay. I'm about to try it, you guys.
This is regular, but it's spicy.
It's pretty good. It's very, very, very spicy. But not overly spicy, though.
How is it so good?
I take it back. It's extremely spicy, but it's not untolerable, though. It's very much tolerable. But the spice is definitely there. It's very flavorful. If I lived here, I would get it again.
All right, on a count of two. One, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sophia.
Oh my God, so extra.
I know, I'm married.
All right, everybody get a fork and get a taste.
How is it, Sophie?
Good morning. This is day 2. My god sister is coming to pick me up right now to help me run a few errands. She has been tremendously helpful. I mean, been on the phone for hours talking to people, calling them for me from her Jamaican number, using her accent for me so they don't jack these prices up on me. I mean, I could not have done all of this seamlessly without her help, because boy, was she a big help. So I got her a little gift to show my appreciation. I got her, let me show y'all. I got her this YSL Libre perfume. So I think she's gonna love that. All my friends who I exchange gifts know that perfume is my go-to. Like, you definitely have at least one perfume for me. This is her calling me right now, so I'm gonna hurry up, rush downstairs, because I don't wanna keep her waiting. Talk to you guys soon.
Hello, I'm vlogging.
Hi.
Thank you! This is so cute! So let's read it out. Thank you so much for all of your help. I could not have done everything so seamlessly if it was not for you. No, not for your patience. God knows I don't have that. Connections, and most importantly, your time and accent. Thank you again. Char, this is so beautiful. Thank you, darling. Wow, that's what family's for.
Thank you.
I love this though. It's so cute. I'm going to put it up on my arm. On my dresser.
Show them what you got.
Oh yeah, let's do that. Are you ready?
Yes.
Bam!
Yes.
Ah, it's so
it smells so good.
Girl, it's Yves Saint Laurent, so yes. I'm sure it would. But I can't wait to try it. I'm gonna put it on tonight. Today's okay. My baby's birthday party.
Yes.
And I'm gonna be smelling like
million bucks. Yes.
So I've been running my errands, trying to get everything situated, and I haven't got everything done that I needed to get done yet, but nevertheless, I think it's been a very good day. So now I'm going to my very favorite place in Jamaica, Hellshire, to get me some fish and festival. So that is where I'm on my way to right now. So I cannot wait to taste all the flavors. But
it's working with me though.
In my favorite.
Oh, you're not gonna let it go?
No. And I have the hard conversations with him.
So I'll tell him that he's a bully to everybody and he needs to stop.
I don't know how to have a hard conversation.
This sauce, and then we go to the festival.
So good.
Good. Mm-hmm. Hi guys, so we are at Tach Bar and I was told that this was supposed to be the spot, but it's very much dead. Like, there's literally nobody here, but you know, I am starving, so I'm going to eat something. And then she claims that there is a place that is supposed to be jumping tonight. So we shall, this is what she said. So she's going off of a poster. Yeah, in 2023. So we'll see, I'll keep you guys updated.
This is the lady here that said that this was supposed to be the spot tonight. I will show you guys just how much is empty. Okay. Listen, y'all, why this girl drink this much talking about she's drunk? Drunk off what is what I'm trying to figure out. She said she's drunk already.
No, she wants to sleep. I can't drink.
So why would you buy a lot?
That's what I'm used to.
Obviously not.
No, I'm used to it.
I am hungry.
Yeah. It's really empty. So
I'm
gonna start giggling.
It ends here, though.
I don't know why it feels so stiff for me.
Yeah, it's a board.
But they made it still. Start time in the game.
Thank you.
5 seconds for...
No.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get too far.
Come on, baby.
Oh my God. That's crazy.
That was the easy one.
This is actually ridiculous.
Why come out so smooth for you guys? It's like tough.
They're pros.
What?
Oh,
you're gonna
reach your ears.
Megan.
Okay.
Megan.
Okay.
Can't see you without a feel.
Take a
talk
from
me.
That's crazy.
Shut up.
Could I
get
a
chair?
Nope. Oh, right here. Oh, that's enough.
Yeah,
look at this.
Smooth. You cannot pull it from here, so.
Well, you can't tell where you pull it from.
Listen, y'all. Why does a girl drink this much talking about she's drunk? Drunk off what? Is what I'm trying to figure out. She said she's drunk already.
No, she wants to sleep. I can't drink.
So why would you buy a lot?
That's what I'm used to.
Obviously not.
No, I'm used to it.
I am hungry.
Yeah.
Hold on, it's my turn still. I thought you was about to go.
Fried chicken is fine. This is actually.
Do you want to put it in after? Oh, that's
I don't know why it feels so stiff for me.
Yeah, it's a board.
But they made it still.
Yeah. take it friendly, so. The game done after that.
Exactly.
Huh? I use the because it is a waste of time.
I feel like it should be timed. We're gonna start timing the game.
Thank you.
5 seconds for.
No.
That's
a good
job.
Am I
here?
Oh my god. Let's make it fun.
Sure.
Come on, baby.
Oh my god. That's crazy.
That was the easy one.
Why come out so smooth for you guys? It's like tough.
They're pros.
What?
Oh, you're gonna reach your voice. Can't see what I'm gonna feel.
Take a
talk from
it.
That's crazy.
Could
I
have done something else?
Nope.
Scare me.
This is a bit.
Let me see. Oh, right here. Oh, that's kind of
cute.
Look at this.
What is this?
Smooth.
Really?
You want criminal? Shot is my dad.
You cannot pull it from here, so.
Well, you can't tell me where you pull it from.
These are the smallest tacos I've ever seen in my entire life.
That's what I
ordered
too.
The
Agnes
song.
Huh?
The Agnes. Okay. Look at this, y'all.
Really spicy.
Oh, that's why she's making sure I add it.
It makes it good. Okay, that's good.
Okay. Yeah, the flavor is pretty good. I like it. Where's the water I asked for?
I forgot. They don't serve water, you said.
I need it.
I just said that.
I was testing.
Huh?
You said that.
No drinking. It's just drinking.
I just said alcohol, but not that they don't serve it.
Put it down.
I need some water with this hot sauce. You want to taste this?
Okay.
Pretty good. Y'all. That's hot sauce. It's actually really good.
Very good.
I would dare to say,
give me some.
Oh, we gotta put this on now.
They made it, or is it
the same
time? I would dare to say that I would rate this a 10 out of 10. She's showing y'all the label. I don't know.
It's Jamaica.
Oh, yeah, it's a Jamaican brand, she's saying. Uncle Ducky's. But I would rate this taco a 10 out of 10, y'all. And I've had a few tacos from a lot of places, and you know a 10 out of 10 for me is very hard to get. But this right here is actually really good. Oh, listen to this girl math. So y'all know, they're gonna say, because me and my boyfriend been together for almost 10 years, that because we got together when I was 21, the first couple years don't count. So it doesn't start counting until 25. So we only been together for 5 years. That's some real girl math. That's just ridiculous. Okay, you guys, that wraps up night two.
Night of my it's life.
With all, of that, what you was doing? She was the most turned one. Talk about boringest night of her life. So that wraps it up, you guys. We're gonna call it a night. I'm tired. I'm sleepy. I'm just ready to lay down at this point.
Jamaica. You don't know nothing about Jamaica. gonna show me in Jamaica that I don't know. And he, so he was insisting and insisting, and I'm thinking, okay, it's gonna be Montego Bay or Honduras. You know, that's what I had in mind. I didn't know I was coming to Kingston until we got to the airport. And we checked in, and this, I said, Kingston? So we're gonna get a bus from Kingston to go somewhere. Like, what's gonna happen? How's this gonna work? And because I didn't know exactly what he had in mind, I went ahead and said, you know what? I'm just gonna plan something for myself. So I actually have a little birthday celebration next week, Saturday, at the house. And as I know that all this, or even had a conclusion, I said, Ishara, I don't know what Clarence have planned. He's talking about Jamaica. He don't know nothing about Jamaica. I think I should just put something together for myself. And I just wish she had said, just go with whatever, man. You know? Honestly, I saw my colleague Johnny at the airport, and he said, I said, what are you doing here? He's like, oh, it's his anniversary on the 16th. I said, oh, I said, really? So I'm getting ready now to go text him and his wife, happy anniversary, and here he is. But honestly, I cannot tell you. I haven't told Shara, I said, probably I should invite Paul to the thing next Saturday. And she's like, oh, yeah. So thank God I have a strong heart, right? Because I am just speechless. And I really appreciate each and every one of you for not thinking it to be a robbery of your time to be here, for people to fly in, Colleen and Everton and Johnny and Debbie and, you know, I mean, Margaret I haven't seen in a couple of years, and Campbell and Kit. Listen, I just cannot even begin to tell you how surprised and how appreciative I am for you all to not think it robbery to be here with me today. Thank you so much. I hope we'll have a fabulous time. And man, this, I'm speechless.
Give somebody a high five and say, we did it.
So we're heading downstairs because we're about to head to the surprise boat party. I cannot wait to fill you guys in on, it's so much. Can't wait to fill you guys in. All right, more on that later. But for now, we are heading to the boat. And I did my own makeup, get into it. Like, it actually came out really good. I normally don't do eyeshadow because I haven't really practiced it, but had to do what I had to do. And it actually came out okay. What you guys think? Okay, more on that later.
Stop for pigs, stop for pigs.
Good, how are you?
You ever get some pictures of that cake? That's a gorgeous cake. That's a gorgeous cake, everybody. Take a look, take a look, take a look. Come downstairs and look at this cake.